Well, we're back to the model. I did go over the legs again with the wash because I just want a bit darker, and I just touched underneath slightly, not a lot, just slightly. Nothing major. So basically what we're going to do now is try and pick out a few of these eyelines. It doesn't have to be exact, it doesn't have to be perfect, because there will be another stage. The aim of this is to paint the model to a nice looking level, but not over complicating it. I mean, sometimes it's over complicated. We're going to put some of the flow remover in, and although I'm using an airbrush, you could quite easily do this with a brush. I sometimes do myself, to be honest. We've put 10 drops of that. This might be a bit thinner than we'd like. I have forgot to put any tissue down, so I'm going to use this pad, because basically it's just a pad full of sheets. When you've done one or it's no good, you just rip it off and you put a new one on, basically. I wouldn't normally do this, but I can't be bothered to go and get a piece of tissue. Again, we're just going to bubble, and we'll see how that's coming out. I say it's coming out. And we just want to, it's probably a bit thin actually. We're not trying to be perfect. Because again, this is only a the first stage. We're still on the basics, really. We just kind of had some form of eyeliner to this colour at the base, that's all. I'm not about to try to be too precise. We'll do any preciseness of the brush. All we're trying to do is get some of the colours a little bit lighter, that's all. Nothing extreme. Because you'd be able to draw these lines with an airbrush. I'm not saying it's impossible. But you're certainly making your life very challenging. As you can see, it will lighten it up a bit. I don't know how well it shows up on this camera. Hopefully it shows up. It doesn't matter if you blend into some of the bits you've got underneath. Like I say, this is only one of a few steps. This may be quicker with a brush, really. Good dry brushes as well. Hmm. more we're larger it will get. Got this very thin. Ideally you'd want it a bit thicker than this. But I'm having to go over this quite a lot. More than I would normally do. I'm going to pour a bit more of the flow improver in. 1, 2, 3. We'll go with 4. And we'll also add a little bit of water. I'll fill my bottles up. 1, 2, 3. I'm not sure about that. And I'm going to put this basic skin tone that we used earlier. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I have put some medium glaze in this just to thin it out, because as you saw earlier it was all cloggy. So you'll find out as soon as I will how this has turned out. I've got a block. Another thing that I haven't been doing that you really should practice is keeping this air on. I have a bad habit of not doing it, but you really should try and keep the air on if you can. Because if it gets clogged, and again we're using, you notice the airbrush colour had little trouble. It's had a bit of trouble, but not compared to what this was. Again, we're not trying to pick up everything. We've got to turn it at a slight angle to get to do so. My dog is unhappy about something. So we're just lighting up some of the really higher bits. We can come in with a brush, do those. Don't worry too much of it, but I'm a bit lighter than you want. Because by the end we will have toned it down. Regardless. And what we're looking for is roughly most of the eye points. You might miss a couple. Don't worry about that too much. You can pick them up with a brush later if you really come in and work on it. We're going to do some of the top part. high tip again. It's the bane of your life while you're here, isn't it? Some of these areas you're probably a bit after the title. There's a lot of this colour around here. It's most definitely. Not going to end up where it is at the moment. Push it slightly across at an angle so that I can try and miss some of the raised areas or the lower areas. Unless you're very finicky and you want to spend a lot of time doing this, I'll suggest we're not bothered about this one too, but it's a bit like the last coup we did. You'll see why later. I mean, you're not going to get every little detail here. It's just too many. It would take you, well, you'd be spending some time if you're going to try and do that. That's why we're doing what we're doing at the moment. We're mainly just adding highlights where we can. It's like this, it's gone a bit dark. A bit too much. So if say that's not really going to stay that colour, so we're not going to know. Just want to get some of the bits. Just the little bits that you get will define some of the other areas. That's really all you're looking for. You know, we're not looking for a perfect model here. All we try to do is get all the original colour. Doug's all happy. I'll see to it in a second. All we're trying to do this stage is just break up it from the colour we did on the base. Yeah, all the ends are. Separation. You know, if you can separate vocals or whatever, that's all we want. Now, some of the head is definitely. Different colour, so try and dry it, especially when you're using colours that are not specific to the size, but yeah, which can be a pain. Trust me, it can. I'm not a professional airbrush painter, but it is what it is. So we've gone inside the shade a bit. But because we've got the dark colour that we washed, even if you do, you know, if you don't get it exactly where you're aiming it, it's still not too bad. But, you know, your end product will still be fine. This thing's a bit more good. When you paint the model, the nose. These big bumps and lumps are probably more important than what lies underneath. Because this is still what draws the eye. So you're just trying to blend it down. So, you know, up in two flash. Remember, all you're trying to achieve at the end of the day for tomorrow, where you're happy to put on a gaming table. And, for the most part, so all you have to be is happy with that. For the first eye, like, that's basically all we're doing. Might be a bit overly high. Again, I'm not too neat. Because I'm going to change a lot of these colours.